grab the TRX handles and place your feet on a bench. Now, as you lift up, you will twist the handles and drive your elbows out wide, keeping them level with your upper chest and shoulders. Be aware not to let the hips drop, so you need to engage your glutes throughout. Keep your ribcage locked down and keep your whole body tensed. Avoid bending at the hips like this, so you should be moving up and down in a nice straight line, not hinging the hips at all.